Hello kids, good morning. Today our subject is craft and today we are going to do crafty apples. So children, are you excited for this work? Yes? Okay, then start. But children, first of all, what thing should be needed for this work? See, one plain book, glue and craft paper. And which shape is needed for this work? See, these two oval shape is used in apple, and this rectangle is used for stem, and this triangle is used as a leaf. Okay, and how to paste? See, first of all, take little bit glue and take these two ovals. First of all, one oval is paste like this way, and second is half part of this oval is on this first oval. See, like this way. Okay, and then this stem is used on the up part. Okay, take little bit glue and paste here, and then this triangle is used as a leaf. See, this is our crafty apple. Okay, ready children? So you have to make this apple in like this way. Okay, this is your CW and date also mention here, and here is HW, same as classwork. Okay children, so you have to do this work. Okay.